You definitely, I have put down as number 13 now in the list of things that you positively must do within the next few days. I mean, you can't wait any longer.
All right, I want to expand on that.
Leadership told me there are 13 things that you must do immediately if you're going to spare your house heartaches, and one of them, the one I've just added, you've got to begin to take care of your own medical needs, Alex.
All right. I want to just back up and point out, we know what the globalists do in third world countries. They implode. We have the 112-part IMF World Bank shock therapy order that they internally give countries. That was leaked in 2002, such a key point I talk about routinely. And they then give them economic orders that they know will further implode the economy. You could cut all government services and never pay the foreign debt off that's made up on the derivatives because you don't really owe it. But they implode the economy, raise the taxes, all the money goes offshore to enrich the globalists and our new Chinese owners teamed up with the private Federal Reserve. So all of that goes on, but we're already seeing it. Detroit, they're announcing they're going to get rid of half their schools. But you say, well, that's just Detroit. All over the country, Iowa, Ohio, California, you're hearing about 30%, 40%, 60% of the sheriff's deputies or police laid off. And the cops say, we're not going to respond to crime now. All we're going to do is raise revenue for ourselves. And some are honest. They say, buy guns to protect yourself. Others say, and don't let us catch you with a gun to protect yourself in your house. But some are honest and say, get guns. And then when citizens go out and buy guns, the media comes out. I've actually seen this on MSNBC. It's up on the Prison Planet. And says it's racism to buy guns. It's secretly for black people. Well, black folks are buying guns, too. I mean, this is crazy. You don't want government health care, you're racist. They just throw these buzzwords out that have nothing to do with it. But absolutely, China is building 300-mile-an-hour trains. We haven't repaired our rail lines in over 100 years. When my grandmother was going to college, she would take the train from East Texas getting her master's. She went to Baylor for her regular four-year degree. When she was getting her master's in education, shooting down to Houston, part of the week, she took a bullet train from Teague, Texas, that went over 100 miles an hour. So she'd get down to Houston in like an hour and get back in an hour. Now the trains can't go above about 45 miles an hour because the tracks are so bad. I mean, America is like in reverse here. Go ahead.
Yes, listen to Congressman Alan Grayson. He's from the House of Representatives. Now, I'm trying to give you things that you've got to listen to according to what my leaders are telling me. You've got to listen to what Alan Grayson said about MBS, mortgage-backed securities. You know, I was told, and please, folks, listen, I don't want to keep tooting my horn, but these things were told to me by my elitist friends back a year, 2 years ago. They said that if they have their way, when they have their way, that the elitists of the world are going to own every piece of mortgage real estate in the United States of America, both commercial and residential. And I gave that on Alex Jones' show back a year, year and a half ago, when the MBS mortgage-backed security thing had not even come up as a major issue. Now, Alan Grayson came out, he's a member of the House of Representatives in Washington, and you've got to watch him on YouTube. He came out and said the identical same thing that I was told back a year and a half to 2 years ago, that they will take over by way of the Federal Reserve and ask you as the American people through the Treasury to give, to bail out mortgage-backed securities. And when they do, through the Federal Reserve, you'll be making your house payment to the Federal Reserve. And I was amazed. I sat here in awe as I watched Alan Grayson say this before the House of Representatives. He said exactly what Mr. Fromm said to me back a year and a half, 2 years ago. I was utterly appalled. You will be making your house payment when they have their way and all this is settled in. You'll be making your house payment to the Federal Reserve. Every piece of mortgage real estate in the United States of America will be taken over, and this is a part of that plan. And now, even some congressmen are bold enough to come out and say these things again.
Yeah, too big to fail is their program to purposefully implode everything and then come in as the saviors and collectivize it even more and then tell us that China is our owner. It's just absolute high treason, and the media is telling us we're lazy, it's our fault. I've studied it. This country, a small part of the debt is the chicken feed entitlements. The real 1.5 quadrillion.
It's one of the first things I learned when I lived with these elitists of the world for 3 years' time. money is not their question. Some of these people were so wealthy they could have written a check for $1 million a day the rest of their life and never spent their wealth. The name of the game is control. And people say to me so often on talk shows, why would these elitists of the world destroy their own country where they live? They aren't destroying their country. They are bringing the country to its knees. They bankrupt everything from the airlines to the railroads to what Alan Grayson talked about on the floor of the House of Representatives the other day. They bring it to its knees so they can buy it on for pennies on the dollar, and they let you as taxpayers finance it through the Federal Reserve, which is a total sham. No more than the Federal Reserve, no more part of the federal government than Federal Express is. And in the end, they're going to own every bit of this. This is their end goal, is to bring the entire system in America and much of Europe also to its knees so that they can own it, control it, and then over a period of many years and maybe a few lifetimes, they'll turn around and bring it back to the position it is right now under their control. They aren't destroying their own country. They are buying their own country through the Treasury of the United States of America, through the Federal Reserve, and you are going to give it to them. If you sit there much longer, you and your children are going to be slaves to the elitists of the world, and these people have been warning me of this now for the past number of years. Alex?
Stay there. I want to talk, Lindsay, about how we counter this, other things that the other Mr. X, Mr. L, as I call him, has been telling you. We'll be right back with Lindsay Williams. My website's InfoWars.com.
Is it really possible to get out of debt without payment plans or attorneys?
18 years ago, we developed a program that has made thousands debt-free in just 90 days. It's called Zero Debt in 90 Days, and it works for all credit card debt, medical bills, even collection lawsuits.
When I first joined, I was being sued, so I used the program methods. And after filing one piece of paper, the collection lawsuit was dismissed.
With Zero Debt in 90 Days, your success is guaranteed in writing. There is no other program of its kind. Don't be alone when creditors gang up on you. Let our team of experts provide the resources to fight back and stop creditors in only 90 days, guaranteed. Prevent wage garnishments, bank levies, and stop collection calls with our proven program. Call Zero Debt in 90 Days now, 800-477-9256, and ask for free information from an expert who also completed our program. 800-477-9256 or ZeroDebtGuaranteed.com. 800-477-9256 or ZeroDebtGuaranteed.com.
They helped to create a new world order.
We are part of a new world order.
A new world order based upon collective action.
Invisible Empire is a damning indictment of the globalists through their own words and documents.
The new world order really is a tool for addressing a new world of possibilities.
It means all the world under their control.
The United Nations would take over America. The Trilateral Commission would control the world.
Invisible Empire chronicles how men of power and influence have worked in stealth for centuries to establish an oppressive world government.
I believe, first of all, that we now need nothing short of a world constitution for the global financial system.
Global governance with the establishment of the G20.
So it's going to be an inner ruling elite and then everyone else. And I got news for you. You're everyone else.
Invisible Empire. Secure your copy today at InfoWars.com or PrisonPlanet.com, or watch it online in the highest quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Going solar for cheap is as easy as 1, 2, 3. If you want to go solar but thought the setup costs were too high, now you can build your own solar panels for less than $200. Don't laugh. We've sold over 45,000 solar do-it-yourself kits. Watch our introduction video at 123cheapsolarvideo.com. The video is free, but it won't last long. Save money on electric bills and get off the grid. Go to 123cheapsolarvideo.com right now. Our website again is 123cheapsolarvideo.com.
Hi, this is Ted Anderson. Have you ever wondered why banks, stockbrokers, investment advisors won't talk about gold IRAs? They've been available since 1986, yet the financial industry won't recognize the value of gold for your retirement. Gold has outperformed paper investments, yet no word about IRAs. If you would like to have gold for your retirement, call 800-686-2237. Don't get left behind by rising inflation and low returns. Call 800-686-2237. Secure your future and call 1-800-686-2237.
Keep on forcing and fighting. They don't want. America. All they want us to do is keep on killing one another. Top ranking, top ranking. Oh, you skanking, oh, you skanking. Oh, top ranking.
We're going into overdrive. Live into the next hour with Lindsay Williams. We'll take five phone calls for Lindsay with specific questions for him at 800-259-9231. 800-259-9231 is the toll-free number. I've done 3 hours of the show now, 2 hours, 55 minutes, and I haven't plugged any of our sponsors that fund the whole operation, like PrisonPlanet.tv. Until the end of this month, you can get 5 months free right now at PrisonPlanet.tv, and your membership also supports what we're doing. We have the books, the T-shirts, the videos to wake people up, the best out there available on the online video bookstore at Infowars.com. Please support us that way. Very important transmission, as you know. Please support our local sponsors as well. And the radio sponsors like eFoodsDirect.com, super high quality, non-GMO, non-hybrid, freshly made every week. This is new stuff. Well, you'll be having shipped to you, maybe a month old. Most of the other storable food out there is 5-10 years old. They just keep, selling old garbage. This is where I buy my storable food. This is what I believe in. They have gourmet prepared meals that last more than 10 years. The raw stuff. They got a whole bunch of different lines. eFoodsDirect.com, 800-409-5633. You'll never stand in a bread line if you have your own bread. 800-409-5633 or eFoodsDirect.com. And I also want to tell you about Diamond Gusset Jeans. It's running some great specials right now. They're made in America. The cloth, the sewing, 100% in Georgia and Tennessee. And I know a lot of you out there care about this country, but other people think it's funny to buy only Chinese goods. And, well, you're about to find out what that means. We're in a lot of trouble. But gusset.com/America. And they got a bunch of specials where if you get a couple pair of jeans, you can get free T-shirts and music CDs about buying American, great new country music CD. Gusset.com/America. Again, I'm probably going to be demonized by MSNBC for saying buy American, but I don't care. Gusset.com/America. Even Harry Reid's not allowed to call Hu Jintao a dictator. He slipped up and told the truth, and the media is saying he's Satan. I don't like Harry Reid, but you can't say the guy's the political offspring of Mao Zedong. They're just as murderous as they ever were. But you can't say that. Sit down and shut up. I'm sorry. I hope you go to gusset.com/America. And we're just basically almost out of time for this hour. Lindsay, I want to give you the floor for the next 10 minutes or so when we come back to finish up. But of those five communiques, we've got about a minute and a half before this hour ends. Again, what are some of the other basic communiques? So the food price is exploding. We already see that happening. You've been saying that for 3 years. Now it's here, as you said, 2.5 years from now it would start. The oil going up. What are the other communiques? The latest stuff he gave you.
If your audience will allow me to let them hear the voices of the elite. After Mr. Ken Fromm passed away, I felt free to do something I've never done before. And I have actually recorded the voices of the elite on two CDs, 3 hours. I beg of you, and the 13 things now that you positively must do. There's one I haven't even covered. I'm going to cover in the next hour in detail, Alex.
But to be specific, because we're almost out of time, and I want to give the number out, because it's important for people to get these. You've got a whole bunch of DVDs where you put all these years of information and predictions together, and then the new information on two audio CDs where you take what Fromm and the other living executive have told you, and then show how later other elitists say it on C-SPAN and things. It's prophecyclub.com or 888-799-6111. We'll be right back.
The GCN Radio Network, providing the world with hard-hitting talk radio. GCN. Great talk radio starts here.
Diamond Gusset is proud to announce the anthem of the Patriot Movement. They're offering a free CD, T-shirt, and bumper sticker with a qualifying purchase. Diamond Gusset offers great products at great prices while keeping Americans working.
I'm looking for a factory where a man can feed his family. Not worried about them moving it south, closing the doors and shutting her down tomorrow. I'm looking for...